What is propulsion? An aircraft propulsion system generally consists of an aircraft engine or engines and some means to generate thrust, such as a propeller or propulsive nozzle. The major difference between thrust and propulsion. Thrust provides the forward motion needed to sustain lift and counteract drag. It is also used to accelerate, gain altitude, and sometimes to maneuver. But propulsion is the act of moving or pushing an object forward direction. The main applications in the propulsion will be used in marine application, aircraft application, and space application.